So my name is Herman Hulst. I'm the managing director for Guerrilla Games. And tonight we have won the BAFTA for Best New Property for Horizon Zero Dawn.
What does it mean to you now and the rest of the team to officially be BAFTA award winners here tonight?
Well, as you suggest, it's the very first one, and it's a big difference between being a BAFTA award-winning studio and not being a BAFTA award-winning studio. We're really proud of this one. It's for new IP, you don't get a chance every year, even every other year, to establish a new IP. So to get this is just phenomenal.
Of course, the property that has won you this award has been very well received by critics and fans alike. Can you talk a little bit about the genesis of it and why you think it has been the huge success that it clearly has?
I mean, it's hard to pinpoint exactly what it was, but I think there's a variety of things. I think people just really enjoyed playing it. There's a lot of people that just enjoy the combat of, you know, being a great, very agile character fighting these majestic machines that kind of dwarf you. That's how big they can get. Other people just enjoy the beauty of the world. We've created this natural, majestic landscape, and people just want to spend time in it. There's a whole lot of others that enjoy the story of Aloy, a very personal story, discovering, uncovering her origins, resolving the mysteries of the bigger world, the bigger questions of how the world came to be, why these huge machines now dominate this planet. I mean, it's been a wide variety, and it's the character themselves. A lot of people have been inspired to cosplay as Aloy, to create beautiful artwork of Aloy and also other characters. So it's hard to kind of pinpoint. I think it's a combination of these elements.
I think obviously it's a very early point. You're still in the midst of celebrating this release. But looking to the future, are there other titles you're working on? And I guess the question fans will have after this win, is this a world that we're going to see developed in future sequels? Is that something that is already being discussed or planned?
I mean, it's a little early to talk about future Guerrilla Games, but I will say that we've obviously created this world in such a way that it inspires to do more, and we've been keen to do more, and that's why we did the Frozen Wilds as an extension. It's easy for us to conceive of more ideas, but that's about all I can say about future projects.